Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to obtain the subcostal views. Subcostal views are obtained from the subcostal window. The patient has to be in supine position, flexing knees to relax the abdominal muscles. Place the transducer in upper mid-epigastric position. The index marker has to be pointing to the left. First, I'm going to show you how to obtain this subcostal view. Here, we usually visualize a four-chamber view of the heart. However, in this view, we normally pay close attention to the pericardium. To obtain this view, we just have to place the probe in the upper mid-epigastric position, with the index marker pointing to the left. Now, I'm going to show you how to obtain this subcostal view. This view is concentrating on the inferior vena cava. To obtain this view, place the transducer in upper mid-epigastric position, with the index marker pointing to the left. Next, tilt the body of the transducer to the right, and sometimes you will have to ask the patient to take a deep breath in. With these two steps, you're going to be able to visualize the inferior vena cava. In this video, I'm demonstrating how to obtain the different subcostal views. Just tilt the probe to the right side to visualize the inferior vena cava. The index marker should be always pointing to the left. And this is how you can obtain the two different subcostal views. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Bye!